I found this Kent Coffee dresser on Facebook Marketplace for only $40, so I hopped in my car as fast as I could to pick it up about an hour away. I gave the owner the cash, and about 10 seconds after doing so, another person showed up trying to buy the same dresser. She was furious that I had purchased it and started offering me hundreds of dollars right in front of the original owner. I politely declined, and my only regret is not keeping this dresser for myself.